Looking to win a draw here, back for Mike Green. Semin says thanks. He's got it along the boards. Alex Semin turns the corner. The feed for Erskine snared by Prust, and he'll get it out. 1-1 hockey game. Gilroy and Ovechkin, the goal scorers for their respective clubs. Both tallies coming in the third. Arnett on a takeaway. Floats one to the front there. Leick will track it down. Offer it for Green. Green didn't have a lot of mustard on that. Drury won't get it out. Mark Stahl plays it high. He didn't get it clear. Arnett to the front. Semin scores! An absolute rocket from Alex Semin. His drought is over. Washington wins.
To me, that's all about fatigue to Stahl. That he had played over 30 minutes. A casual flip doesn't work out. And I was talking between periods. Might have thought Semin would be the difference maker as he gets taken down by his other Alex there in celebration. Semin hammers her home. The Caps take game one. But it's all Stahl. A miscue. Jason Arnott finds the puck and hits Alex Semin, who drills her home. But here's the mistake by Stahl. Number one, he's standing. Number two, he doesn't get it up. Big 6'4" Arnott picks it off, and there's the slapper. The Capitals and their fans happy to take game one.
Alex Semin, a laser beam. 18-24. A jubilant celebration. All hands raised. All hands on deck. And the Washington Capitals.